Here's what we've got. Let's talk about it. Another update for Animal Crossing New Horizons is available. This new patch fixes some issues and glitches that arose from last week's 2.0 update. Patch notes will be linked in the description. The newest entry in the Kirby series, Kirby and the Forgotten Land, has been rated by the ESRB. Kirby's new 3D platformer has been rated E10+, and you can expect it to be coming out in spring 2022. Bandai Namco has announced the newest Pac-Man game, Pac-Man Museum Plus. Play 14 different Pac-Man games when Pac-Man Museum Plus comes to the Xbox Series X and S, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch, and PC in early 2022. For more information on today's topics, check the links in the description. I'm DJ Raviesta, that's gonna be it for me, I will catch you guys later. And remember, the rhinos are watching. Good night.